This is the entryway to Xquest. Nice little conference area. Pro shop. And down here is the archery range. And this is the bow setup area. Welcome to Xquest Archery. This is the end of my indoor range, my home indoor range here in Ottawa, Ontario, Canada. It's a very nice range, as you can see. Nobody here right now because I'm here during closing hours. And yeah, this is a lovely range. It has room for 8 lanes. This is our target butt area. So it is. This is our shooting line coming up with our bow stands. Information wall at the back. We have 2 timing computers for competition. And yeah, welcome to Xquest Archery. must have put the wrong memory card in my other camera because it's already full. So we'll have to rely on my phone for the rest of these shots. I won't probably do that many more anyways, but. Step shot. There we go. All right, let's go down and see what I've got. Well, really, it's not worth looking at, but we'll take it down anyways. Because this is some really messed up shooting. Let's see how we did. Oh, this is much better than the last time. I don't know what the heck was going on last time. All right, here we go again. Another not so great round. Wow, I got a Smurf. That's 9, 8, 6. All right. Let's see what we got. Two eights and a 10. So I always go over my equipment that I'm shooting. I'm shooting a GLO GT 27-inch riser. I'm shooting Win & Win NSG graphene limbs. I have two Yoast weights. They're both 11.8 grams, ounces. But I'm actually changing these out for heavier weights. I'm riding a Sniper Extent Plunger, a Sniper Drop Away Rest. My string is by Mountain Muffler. Shout out to Steve there. My arrows are Victory VXT V1s. I'm shooting XS Wings 100mm, Biter Asymmetric Nox, Top Hat tips. That's my trim. Oh, and one more thing, I'm running a Yoast tab as well. It's time for some new leather before Lancaster starts. Anyways, that's the equipment.